This is a single operator cholangioscopy, which has been in the market for the last 10 years. What recently changed is the optics. So instead of the optics being fiber optics, now it's digital, which means our imaging within the biliary tree and the pancreatic duct has gotten better. The two main indications for the use of this new device are investigation of indeterminate biliary strictures and treatment of bile duct stones and pancreatic stones. For biliary strictures, we frequently encounter strictures that we can't really determine if they are benign or malignant, and we call them indeterminate. Single operator cholangioscopy, especially with digital imaging, currently plays a very important role in these patients. The second important role is in the treatment of large bile duct stones or pancreatic duct stones. Currently, single operator cholangioscopy with digital imaging plays a very important role in the management of large bile duct stones and large pancreatic duct stones. Single operator cholangioscopy entails introduction of a scope with a camera into the bile duct or the pancreatic duct. This facilitates accurate visualization of the stone and targeting the stone with either laser lithotripsy or electrohydraulic lithotripsy. Using these methods, we accurately target these large stones and break them into small fragments. And that does facilitate removal of large bile duct stones and large pancreatic duct stones. With digital imaging, as I already mentioned, our visualization is better. When we visualize better, that we believe enhances the safety of the procedure. When we perform laser lithotripsy or electrohydraulic lithotripsy, we should target the stone itself and avoid targeting the wall of the bile duct because that can result in complications. So we believe with improved visualization and targeting, the procedural safety is enhanced. So this is with respect to safety of the procedure. For efficiency, the setup of the system is fast, and thus that increases the efficiency of the procedure. And after introduction of the scope into the bile duct, visualization is quicker and better. And that also enhances the quickness of the procedure. So we believe that single operator cholangioscopy with digital imaging has made the procedure simpler, more efficacious, and safer.